You went out to Hollywood at one point. What did you learn out there about the people? Like, what was the vibe like?
Well, back in the day, it seemed like everybody wanted to be Janet Jackson and Michael Jackson. So, you know, it was funny. You know, so we used to talk, laugh at the, you know, people trying to be something that they're not or they might not ever be.